Happy Wednesday, everybody. Wednesday means it's Ultimate Bumper Car with the one and only Happy Jolly 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 V. Exactly. Whoa. That's a proper
Blowing
Jolly V.
Blowing my speakers. Mm. Wow.
So, Jolly, how is you?
I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay.
Yeah. How's life?
Life is good. I can't complain. No, I can't.
Right. At least we don't have to study for Sunil.
Right, exactly.
Okay, so the audience might not know, but we were going kind of insane behind the scenes. So what was it like for you to see us both at being insane, like today?
You know what? Like, I can handle this kind of craziness. Okay. You know?
참고로 쌤 오늘 좀 고장 났어요. 너무 일찍
Lack
of 이유 sleep. 없이 일찍 왔어요.
Lack of sleep.
He thought today was a recording day, so he came too early. So he is like a little out of order.
Right.
So off the camera, he was spinning Jolly in the chair, spinning. And then like we're so actually excited talking about the movie Eternals.
Oh, yeah.
So we're talking about how proud that Ma Dong-seok is there.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, and there are different characters there. So we're trying to relate who we are there.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
And without knowing, I said that Jolly is like somebody, but yeah, no spoiler. So the dumb one.
I almost said that about the one character who. Dies.
I know. So many characters die.
Really
so, yeah, it doesn't. It's not a spoiler anymore.
Right.
Yeah. So anyway.
Yeah.
You're fine. You're good.
Yeah, I'm
nothing
okay.
special.
Nothing special. Nothing special. Oh well. There's this very good news I want to share, but not yet.
Why?
Are you getting married?
No. I wish. Dang it.
Are you dating someone?
No.
Oh, then?
Okay, then what is it?
It's something related with my cafe business.
Okay, so...
But I'm gonna save it for later.
Wait, okay, so you're gonna enlarge your business or something?
It's something like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
But nothing's official yet.
Wow, okay. Jollibee's a millionaire now.
No,
okay, 만약에 그렇게 되면 which area though?
What do you mean?
Which area are you gonna expand
in? Gangnam's.
So it's not like you're moving the place, but you're opening up another store there, right?
Potentially, we might.
Gangnam 말고.
Okay, up to that. Stop. No spoiler alerts. No spoilers.
Wow.
Interesting.
But yeah, something's going on.
Let
so.
God do it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We have a lot of messages for you, Jolly. Yang Gochin is in. Jolly! Kitty girl today, my Jolly, you are stunning today. I'm loving it.
Thank you.
Raul say, Juju.
Jolly,
happy hump day.
Thank you.
하늘 아래 내가 있다. Want to read this, Jolly?
졸리 씨가 나오면 들썩들썩해요. 저도 함께 신나서 너무 좋아요.
Right. Also, Clocky's message. Want to read for us?
Yeah. Hi, Jolly V 님. 아, 반가워요. 오늘은 Jolly 님께서 뺏어오고 싶은 게 있어요. 오, 그게 뭐냐고요? 바로 Jolly V 님의 긍정적인 마음과 에너제틱한 거예요.
야하.
그래서 내일 수험생들에게 나눠주고 싶은데 그것보다는 Jolly V 님이 직접 응원해 주시는 게 더 좋을 것 같죠? 힘차게 힘내라고 외쳐주세요.
Right, so a lot of people are actually tuning in here, hoping to get something from Jolly, which is her positivity and energy. Especially for students who are actually doing the national exam tomorrow. FYI for the foreign listeners, this is like the most lifetime stressful time for students, right?
It's almost like a national holiday too.
I know. I'm sorry if any of you are listening, but I have to say it because it's like one exam determines how your future
your whole
is.
Life,
right.
Yeah.
So it's so much stress. But what I want to say is like students out there, you guys just do your best. 다가 아니요. 진짜 솔직히 망해도 망하지 않아요. 우리도 나중에 열심히 공부했거든요. 수능 안 했고. So don't worry. Just do your best. With that, actually, Jolly, can you tell us what our segment is about and what theme is today at the same time?
Yes, UBK is short for Ultimate Bumper Card, and we battle off our playlist every week according to a certain theme, and you guys get to vote who brought in the best playlist.
Exactly, and today's theme is related to 수능, right?
Yes,
what is it?
Today is songs for when you are nervous, songs that calm you me down. Mm-hmm. 내가 긴장할 때 듣는 노래들 or 긴장을 풀어주는 노래들.
Exactly. Uh-huh. So today, actually, this topic, Pirimin chose this because she believes that all the students out there might be so stressed trying to study, and it's like one of the lifetime things so far.
Yeah, yeah.
So hopefully our music today, instead of like giving you guys too much hook songs, earworm songs, 방해하는 게 보다 약간 위로 되고 싶은 방송 되고 싶습니다.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
되게 되게 UBK 미화시켰다 우리.
Yeah, so since Xander won last week, so you're gonna go first today.
Oh,
first.
What song did you bring in?
What was last week's topic?
Primero. Last week's topic was.
See, I don't even remember.
Wait, it was.
It was something
stick.
Really energetic.
Chocolate stick. Related.
Oh, yeah. Is it something? I don't even know why I won, but yeah, we don't even remember. Anyway, for the student people here, I'm going to start first. So, like I say, I think I already say 하고 싶은 말 할 말 다 했는데요. You know, all the students out there, I know the national exam. 저는 사실 고등학교 때는 공부 잘하는 편 아니었어요. I did not study hard when I was in high school. I was more of an activity person. I did not go to school just to, you know, do
just
방송.
To study.
Uh-huh. Right. I was like already like so 관종. So I was like telling, you know, all the people out there, I know 좋은 학교 가는 게 중요하지만 무조건 딱 그 길만 있는 게 아니에요. It's only not only that way.
Very true.
And no matter what, life is beautiful.
I really
feel bad because a lot of students actually suicided before in the past.
I know.
Right? They actually kill themselves because they feel like they did not do well.
Exactly.
근데 여러분, 끝이 아니에요. 수능 못해도 앞으로 인생 진짜 너무 재밌어요. 그거 꼭 기억해야 돼요. You guys have to remember. So I chose a song by Crush. Yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful life. Day, 맞아. Even though this song is like just very calm, but it just I think today's weather, you know, 날씨에다가, you know, just listen to this song. It's very calming,
very nice,
right? And yeah, we have a few messages here.
Yes, we do.
Right? 처음부터 듣는 메시지 저리 모르게 풀어.
저 김장할 때 듣는 노래로 듣고 혼자 웃었네요.
그럴 수 있어요.
듣는 노래 혼자 웃어.
Not 김장, not making kimchi is when you get nervous.
김장할 때.
김장. 여러분 죄송해요.
Yeah, but it's about 김장. Time we do 김장 too.
맞아요.
Yeah, it's winter time. So
많이 했어요, actually.
맛있겠다. 보쌈 김치 먹어야겠다.
Oh my gosh, that sounds good.
오, 우리 다음 주고 하면 되겠다.
다음 주 김장.
김장할 때.
Here we go.
그거? 네.
Okay.
So guys, actually nowadays is actually the kimchi season where a lot of Korean fans families, we actually get it together.
Start making kimchi.
Right, we get the kimchi ready and hide it underground for 6 months. I don't know about it, but yeah. 김치의 날은 11월 22일이에요.
오, 고시네요, 게다가.
So it's going to be perfect for next week.
Nice.
Okay, we're going to save the kimchi for next week.
Okay. Uh-huh.
다음 주는 여러분한테 김치 슬랩 드리겠습니다. But now back to 수능. So yeah, I don't think, you know, studying is always like the ending process of
it's
everything,
not everything,
right?
Yeah.
Do you guys enjoy studying back then? I was not a good student back then.
Yeah.
I'm a very extreme student, as in like I get straight A's.
Where were you in Korea subjects. Or in the States?
In the States for high school.
Yo, yeah, so you're that Asian girl there. <She's> smart.
Asian girl, always smart.
But I mean, for me, I aced all subjects where I found interest in. Like I was really into psychology, so like AP psychology. Like that stuff I would ace but like economics or
are
like
you
calculus yeah
똑같아
I
hope
not fail but it's really like it's very evident on my report card on the subjects that I love and, the subjects that I do not love. Didn't your MBTI change recently? I saw it on your
Your 조금 우울해서 change 했는데 but as an ENFJ we're the type we like something we do it really well.
Yes,
if
yes.
you don't like it we don't even look at it.
Exactly.
Catch it, right?
That's so me.
Sam도 그렇지 않아?
Me? Like when it comes to studying, you
know? 그냥 study 싫어했지, 그냥.
No, actually, like when I was in Canada, until when I was in Canada, I used to love study. I don't know how the education system in Korea works nowadays, but back in the days in Korea, everything was about forcing the students to study without telling them the reason why, right?
I think that's still the case.
Yeah, but back when I was in Canada, the teachers were more focused on making people fall into study, you know what I mean? To make it feel more interesting and stuff.
Right,
so
right,
I got into it. It was really natural for me to like enjoy studying. Doing the homework and stuff and get straight A's out of it. 아 많았어요 우리는.
진짜?
되게 많았어.
아, 더 많이 안 주네. Interesting.
근데 아무튼 after I came back to Korea, everything was so different. Like the things we learn and stuff, everything was a lot harder compared to what I've learned so far in my life. So I started failing every subject.
괜찮아요.
And ended up being a 꼴찌.
꼴찌. 야, 앞에서 1등 못하면 끝에서 1등 해야지.
There
잘했어.
You're number one in some way.
Yeah, number one from behind is better than number
Gold
one from
medal.
In front.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, as long as you guys learn and you have the passion, 진짜, I agree with Sam. You have to understand why you're studying.
Right.
진짜 자기가 좋아하는 거 해야지.
그니까.
Right? What's the point of just making yourself, forcing yourself? Anyway, guys, remember, this song hopefully can make you relax a little bit, everybody out there. If you like it, vote for Shot 113. You might have a chance to win a coffee coupon. We'll be back for the next player after this song. This is Crush, Beautiful.
Beautiful life,
beautiful days, beautiful night, in my core and my ears.
Oh my gosh.
망각병 같아. Anyway, that was the first player. Moving on to the second player. Today we're talking about songs for when you're nervous or songs that calm your nerves.
네.
여러분 긴장할 때 듣고 싶은 노래 because of the 수능 people who are, might be quite nervous
맞습니다.
now.
Yeah.
Next player is a Jolly B.
Yes, and
so,
I.
Yeah, what did you bring?
So kind of on the same note with Xander, I felt like, oh, life is so beautiful.
Right.
And I know it is a very important and crucial exam in your life,
right.
but it shouldn't be, it's not that important to the point where it should decide like how you view life, you know?
그치, 여러분, 인생은, let me 건데 말든.
Okay.
얘들아, 인생은 실전이거든요. 어? 어 시험해봤자 어 별거 아니야. Okay, let's move on.
근데 I think it usually takes times to learn those kind
of
stuff
course.
Because when we were kids, we usually learn world through our textbooks.
Right, 맞아. Right.
And then when you come to this world, it's a whole new world. Yes, which song did you bring?
Yeah, but I understand because when you're young and you that's how big of the world you only experience, then you don't know what's beyond it.
Exactly.
So it's gonna be so. You know, scary, but I wanted to remind people about the smallest things in life that bring you joy. That's why I brought this song from J-Rabbit. It's titled Happy Things.
J-Rabbit, 오랜만이다.
Yeah, J-Rabbit, very 오랜만, right? And this song, it talks about the little happy things that happen in life. Like, for instance, in a packed 지하철, it's like totally packed, but someone right in front of you gets up and, you know, gets off. So you get
things.
A little, so you get a secured spot right there, you know? Like those little stuff in life that happen. Yeah, that brings you joy. It's a song that reminds you of those things. So, yeah, I brought it today so you guys could be reminded of the little good things in life.
Perfect! Because that's
relieve
something
your stress.
Any favorite line from this song?
I love that line that I just
said. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
지하철 앞에.
안 그래도 오늘 지하철 탔는데 somebody just, there was an empty seat right next to me. 가려고 했는데 somebody just stole it. Like musical chair. 짜증났어. So I was like, okay, whatever. 그렇게 탐나면 그냥 앉으세요. 많이. 많이 앉으고 취지가 just kidding.
근데 아팠을 수도 있잖아요.
Maybe.
아니야, she was very 멀쩡해. Anyway, so everybody, if you like Jolly's choice, vote for her. We're gonna be back after this song. This is J-Rabbit with Happy Things. 양꼬치는 임신해. 듣기만 해도 기분 좋다. It just makes you feel good. And yes, Kitty Girl, you're correct. Almost Sam lift up Sandra. He was spinning me around like a wrestler.
And listening to J-Rabbit's song brings me back so much good memories because the first teacher I had after I came back to Korea and decided to pursue this music career thing
was
J-Rabbit's producer.
Back
in the days. I don't know if they still work with the same person, but he was such an amazing person that inspired me a lot because he could come up with any sound in the world with just one synthesizer.
Wow.
Yeah.
So talented.
Anyway, since you're talking, by the way, it's your turn, Sam. So today we're talking about songs that make you less nervous, relax. What's something you bring in, Sam?
Okay, so whenever we're in a really hard situation, we tend to think about the, like, not the process, but the thing that we will be rewarded after this hard progress is over, right? 그래서 대학을 가면 many people think about this, have this fantasy related to relationships, right? Dating someone.
어머.
Yeah. 어머. See, campus couple.
다른 사람들이랑 또 만나고 싶을 때는. CC 안 돼요, 여러분.
CC도 하고. You ever done
it before?
아니.
That's
too old for CC.
근데 아무튼 이거는 수능 보시는 여러분들 힘드실 때 한 번씩 대학 가면 여러 가지 다양한 가능성이 열려요. 걸려있다 해서 I brought a song related to this sweet honey-ish relationship song called 좋을 텐데 by 성시경 The Ballad King
Yeah. Okay. Nice. Oh, I'm reminded of our theme last week.
Yeah.
Listening to the song. It was like songs that will make you go out. No, no, no. Go out.
On
the
cold weather.
맞다, 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 맞다. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice memory kicking.
Because I brought this song.
Oh, 근데 성시경, he does have this thing. Oh, man.
공부 방해돼요, 그 목소리.
And today's theme is all about relieving your stress or 긴장. So 성시경's voice might be the 긴장. perfect way to relieve a person's stress. So.
맞아.
여러분, once again, it's 긴장. 니은
긴,
같이.
긴,
긴장은 다음 주 할게요,
긴장.
여러분.
All right, guys, if you like it, remember to vote. And also, once again, our question for everybody is, who's your favorite character? We're going to be right back to check more of your messages after this song. Vote for Sam if you like this. This is 성시경 with 좋을 텐데.
You're listening to K-Ride on TBS EFM 101.3 in Seoul and surrounding areas and 90.5 in Busan. I'm your driver, Samuel.
And I'm your driver, Alexander. And we're in the studio with Jolly V.
Yes, yes.
You can listen live with our mobile app, TBS EFM, or catch our visual radio over YouTube under the same name, TBS EFM.
Yes, yes.
And we're let's go get through? To today's answer for
Chipping
Question.
Yeah.
Jolly, we want to ask you the same thing.
Okay.
Who was your favorite character growing up? 어릴 적 내가 가장 좋아했던 캐릭터.
I had so many favorite characters. So whenever Disney came out with like a new movie, I'd be that character.
Okay, let me ask you first. When you were a child, what did you watch? Sesame Street,
Teletubbies,
Dora, Blue's Clues,
Bororo. Sesame Street. Sesame Street and Barney. I love you.
You love me. We are a happy family with a great big punch in it.
No! Okay, it's a great big hug.
Oh, is it? Okay,
anyway,
Barney.
Sesame Street, definitely. Cooperation. Makes it happen. Cooperation.
Yeah, nice
working
사람이다.
Together. You guys know
Sam
this
was
stuff?
Not no. Sesame Street version.
Well, that's fine. I loved Big Bird and Elmo.
I'm more of a Bororo generation, so I don't know what you guys are
serious?
Talking about.
나는 펭수.
펭하!
왜 웃어요, 여러분? 그럴 수도 있지.
Speaking about 펭수, I have his name card. That was random, but I got his name card when I went to EBS the other day.
Oh.
If we hire Pingsu as our P2P guest, I don't know how he or she could sit down on our
studio.
We actually have a few answers here for our chipping queue. 한해 아래 내가 있다. Jolly, want to read this one?
Yes, 바다의 왕자 마린보이. 여러분 아시나요?
와.
돌고래와 함께 나오는 남자아이가 정말 인상적이었어요. 지금도 노래가 기억나요. 60대, 70대들이 즐겨보던 만화 캐릭터입니다.
I think I know that one.
Really?
Marine Boy. Is it the guy who's like holding a spear? Who can
he's like a Poseidon or something?
I don't know.
아니, it's like a very... Oh, Marine Boy. Oh, sorry, I don't know Marine Boy. 너무 옛날 거니까.
근데 낭만 있다, 되게 그림체가.
Oh, Marine Boy 눈 진짜 크다.
그러게요. He looks just like you, though. With the big eyes and huge nose and stuff.
Oh, or is it a Japanese cartoon?
I don't think it's Japanese. Oh, it is.
I think it's a Japanese cartoon originally, right? Okay, moving on to the next message. Ledland teacher, I love this one. I have a lot of favorites like Powerpuff
Girl!
Totally! And Totally Spies, but I remember watching the old Lion King movie while having my nebulizer because I am an asthmatic kid. Having asthma. Oh, wow. Powerpuff Girls. Oh, my God. What's the name? Blossom. Da 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 da. You know that
Powerpuff,
one?
Powerpuff Girls.
I think they're trying to make a real life Powerpuff Girls.
No way.
Nowadays, really?
No way.
But it never happened because it's gonna be weird.
Yeah.
I guess.
Remember the character she or him, the red color lobster guy who looks like a drag guy, the red color monster thing. Yeah, that was a very interesting Mojo Jojo.
Yeah, anyway, moving on.
787님, Hello Kitty.
Hello Kitty's Kitty. A good one too.
Were you a Hello Kitty fan?
Not really, not for me.
Oh, okay.
I just really liked Jasmine and Mulan and like all the Disney
A lot characters. Of my schoolmates, the girls, I went to a co-ed school, so they love what? Hello Kitty, My Melody.
Ooh, I love Sailor Moon too. Sailor Moon and
You have to
Pokemon.
Watch Eternals then. It reminds me of Sailor Moon.
Sailor Moon.
Really?
Why?
And Power Rangers.
But my favorite wasn't color. Sailor Moon. My favorite was Venus. She was orange with like, yeah.
Yellowish orange, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sailor Venus. My favorite was Sailor Saturn.
Oh, Saturn 멋있어.
너무 멋있어. Did you watch Sailor Moon?
No.
Okay. Moving on.
Get alive, Sam.
Oh, that's because I have a like exact reason for not watching Sailor Moon.
Ooh,
because
why?
Obviously I'm from that generation too, and mm-hmm. everyone else was watching, but some people, some friends of mine back mm-hmm. then actually made fun of me.
Why?
Of
it?
Me watching it.
I know.
So ever since then I stopped watching it. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, because it's considered a girly show.
Yeah. 맞아. Oh, no. It's more like a 소녀 맞아. Comic. Right. For guys, we're supposed to be like watching 소년 만화 같은 mm-hmm. 거
like
Conan? Dragon Ball. Mm-hmm. Oh,
Conan.
I hate Conan.
Really?
Why? 왜 계속 애기야? He never grow up. 언제까지 풀 거예요? 그거 결말 언제 나와? 짜증나.
I don't think we're ever gonna see him go coming
right?
back to his real form.
Yeah. Until when?
That's kind of like every children TV show though, no? Like Big Bird's always Big Bird.
아니야.
Elmo's always Elmo.
맞아.
Oh, is it? No, but at
they
least,
never grow
like,
old.
At least some show has a 결말. Like Sailor Moon at the end, oh, they became what or whatever. Right. But Conan forever kid. Yeah.
Speaking
forever
of a character that never grows old, we also have 짱구 from
and
back
Peter
in the day.
Pan.
Yeah.
Oh, 짱구.
짱구.
Oh, 징그럽다. Can you imagine 짱구?
He's been 5 years old for the last
ever.
What 40 years or something.
Can you imagine 짱구 becoming
둘리
an adult?
Too.
Yeah.
둘리?
둘리? 둘리.
아, 둘리. That's yeah. right.
Confession, I never really liked 둘리.
Why?
둘리가 나 둘리 되게 답답한 게 얼굴을 부었어. 되게. And then 혀까지 나오니까 his tongue is always sticking out. I'm like, 어떻게 많이 아픈가 봐.
Yeah, but at least you have heard this song though, right? 너무너무 맛이 좋은 맛 좋은 라면.
그거 마이크.
Yeah.
어허, 마이크 노래인데 라면 노래. But 둘리가 되게 아마 혀판을 있는 것처럼 맨날 혀가
like
내리니까.
허이!
허이, 허이!
허이!
Anyway, 람지, 람지, 달람지였어요.
Yes.
You wanna read that, Jolly?
예, 광고 시간에 출첵합니다. 예. 오늘은 먹는 이야기 아니고 동생 이야기를 해볼까요?
아이고야.
동생이 내일 수능 봐요. 내 동생 화이팅!
화이팅!
Oh my god!
남지 남지 탈남지 동생.
That would be so nerve-wracking.
동생이 뭐지? 남동생. Uh-huh. Yeah,
남동생.
남동생. 화이팅! 수능.
화이팅!
Adrina, you still say Korean student fighting. You got this. And no matter what, you are still the best version of yourself
yes.
and can achieve whatever you want.
Yes.
처음부터 님의 마지막으로 수능이라니 진짜 그날은 긴장 초긴장이었죠. 청심만 먹고 시험 봤는데.
That's right. So everybody's so nervous about it. It's like a whole lifetime thing. So that's why today for our UBK, we are actually choosing a list of songs that can make you less nervous to calm your nerves. 여러분 긴장할 때 듣는 노래. So we hope our 수능 people could actually calm down a little bit. So far, round one, Jolly가 이기고 있습니다.
Keep the votes rolling.
Jolly is like 앞서고 있어. So we have to go back to the challenge. We are back with Jolly V. I believe.
Yes, I'm back. Here. Oh, round two. Jelly Bee's pick. So I brought in a very classic song that's originally sung by Kim Kwang-seok-nim. But I brought in a newer version, a song by a very young singer.
Ooh.
It's Oh Yeon-jun's 바람이 불어오는 곳.
아, 맞아요. 여러분, 수능 끝난 거 바람 피세요.
Oh, no,
right? 이런 말인가?
No, no. So, as soon as I heard the theme, like relaxing songs, this song just automatically came to my mind because whenever I feel like this is the perfect song that just captures that relaxing moment when you're just taking a stroll and life is just beautiful in front of you, right? So, but I didn't want to bring out the Kim Kwang-seok version because I wanted to kind of reintroduce this song.
Right.
And Oh Yeon-jun, he was actually on WeKid, one of the Mnet shows. Yeah, where it was like a children's song competition.
Right.
Type
Oh Yeon-jun, so he's a little boy.
Yeah, yeah, so he's actually 15, 16 now.
Wow.
But
only.
Yeah, this was recorded when he was younger. And he was known for his very like clear, crisp voice and innocent voice. Yeah, 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 yeah. And I felt like, oh, like since he's very young and he has that innocence, I felt like his interpretation of this good song would gently kind of encourage the onni oppas who are, you know, taking the Korean
뭔가 클렌징
exam.
같은 느낌이다.
So yeah, so like 동생이 응원해 주는 거, you know. Like 누나 Tacoma,
we're not supposed to have Jolly. We're not a team. This is a competition.
But I feel like I want to help her though for this one.
I know, right?
Because I could totally relate to that.
Oh, what you say, yo?
부르다가 갑자기 언니들, 오빠들 갑자기 네가 뭔데?
No, none of them would say that.
그래, 네 나이, 우리 나이 대봐라. 아니야. Honestly, 인정 this one. Yeah. Everybody, if you like Jolly's choice, vote for her once again. We're going to listen to this crystal clear little boy voice. This is 오연준 with 바람이 불어오는 곳. 와, 솔직히 this is a competition. I don't want to help Jolly. 근데 목소리부터 듣는 순간 it's a cleansing. 모든 머릿속 안에 있는 음란 마귀가 갑자기 사라졌어요. You know when you watch like cartoon?
Yeah, but if it was me before listening to this track, I would probably agree with what Xander said just now. But after listening the song, I don't know. Maybe this song relieves a person's stress way too much than it should.
공부 안 해 갑자기.
그러니까. So I thought it might be a better idea if you listen to this song after 수능 test is over.
내일 끝나고 듣는 게 좋아.
끝나고 들으세요, 여러분. 이거 듣기 전, 하기 전에 들으면 큰일 날 것 같아요.
그래.
아니야. 할 수 있어.
맞아.
할 수 있어.
9333님 세렛. 바람이 불어오는 거 좋다. 오연준 good clear voice.
Yeah.
And we're moving on to the next person.
This is me. Yes, yes. So I brought one of our close ones' song.
Who?
The guy who does a show, really cheesy one. Not cheesy, but really sweetie one.
The sweetie one.
Hee-jun?
Yeah, no, not Hee-jun's not sweet.
Oh,
Greg. Greg. Oh, he's far from sweet though, right?
I'm cold.
He's more like you. You're just a goofy one.
And I'm cold. I'm cold.
No, not uncle. So I brought a song by 손태진.
Oh my goodness.
손태진.
So we're gonna hear something like.
Yeah, so the reason I brought this guy's song is because we've actually shot a reaction video of his album that recently dropped.
Out,
yeah, and the album is called The Present at the Time, and I brought the track number 2, 통영의 달밤.
아, 이 노래 좋아.
이 노래가 미쳤어요. Actually, that day he made us listen to two different songs. One was this one, and the other one was 깊어진의 duet with Wendy. But I really like 통영의 달밤, like
나도.
way over than the one he did with Wendy.
Like, because, sorry, Wendy, 나도 인정.
Yeah, 근데 진짜 이 노래가 너무 좋았던 게 뭐냐면 I don't know why, but this song doesn't really relieve your stress and all that, but it gives you like a certain image of this happiness and comfortable feeling to it throughout the song. And his vocal performance was on another level.
Really?
And the string rearrangement and all those kind of stuff. And especially the mixing was amazing too.
Ooh.
So I hope everyone should listen to this song.
이 노래 인정하고 싶지 않는데 인정. We're going to listen to it right now. Vote for Sam if you like it. This is 손태진 with 통영의 달밤. First of all, to Sam, 5231님 said, 노래가 너무 좋아서 싱숭해서 공부 안 되겠는데.
다행이네요. 저를 뽑아주세요, 그러면, 5231님.
Right, the song is so good, it can't make the people study well. 9333, want to read for us, Jolly?
Yeah, 수능 치시는 분들 모두 제 실력 발휘하시기 바래요.
Fighting, everybody. Alright, time to announce, of course. It's so difficult because I don't know. Did we do a great job today to make people...
I feel like, did we... I feel
less
like,
nervous. Yeah,
I think I did a great job.
Me too. Wow. I think I did a good
confident.
job.
I think we kind of make people don't want to study anymore. 너무 과도해 릴렉스한 것 같아.
And I can't wait to see the winner.
So yeah, it's time to see who the winner is. Drum roll, please. The winner is Johnny.
Yes, I would like to thank my mom and dad and my sisters and brothers and God and everyone and TBS EFM.
Right.
But yeah, ultimately to all the 수험생들 who are taking the KSAT this year, fighting. do not let your hopes down. Like, stay hopeful, have faith, and just do what you've prepared. And
탈락!
What?
You have to say PD님도 감사해야지.
TBS,
TBS는 팀장님, 부장님, 사장님 다 감사해야지.
다 감사해요. But to the Suomsangs, because today's theme was all really for the Suomsangs.
Exactly. I totally agree. So for all the 수능 people who are actually studying right now or who are having an exam tomorrow, hopefully Jolly and all of us actually give you a little encouragement.
Yeah.
Do your best. Mm-hmm. Leave the rest to God. 못해도 괜찮아요.
맞아요.
지금 여기 누나, 언니, 오빠, 형들처럼 그냥 공부 못해도 우리 잘하고 있었잖아요.
잘 살고 있어요.
네, 그래서 yes. just do your best.
Yes, yes.
And for you, Jolly, hopefully wish you all the best for your preparation.
Thank you, thank you.
Waiting for the good news for you next week
we'll
or
share,
some more time.
We'll share soon.
All right, stay healthy and we're going to see you next week. For the rest of you, remember to let us know who your favorite character is. Sharp 113. We're going to see you guys in part 4. Bye, Jolly!
Bye-bye! Adios!